In this demo, we will show you how Gotoky user can start Emergency Location Beacon, or ELB for short. This is Gotoky 3. Here we can activate Emergency Location Beacon. By tapping the button, ELB is activated. When activated, emergency status and GPS location of Gotoky 3 is broadcasted to all Gotokys around, and it's even relayed to reach the maximum number of Gotokys. When other Gotokys get ELB signal from Gotoky 3, the ELB alert window appears. On the bottom of ELB alert window, there's an information about the person in distress. As we can see here, Gotoky 3 is in distress. By tapping the pin, the navigation window opens, showing the exact position of Gotoky 3 with all the information.